How to go from this to this. Set up a string line and use a half moon edger to start edging along that line. Next, pick up all of the soil and find some place to put it. Then it's time to clean up the beds, get them nice and clean, get out all the debris, and then you can either start putting down new mulch, or what we're gonna do here is use a mulch dye to dye the existing mulch. This stuff is fantastic. And that's